What we're doing today is getting trees established for the future.
It's definitely exciting to get in the dirt and see that there are different stories being told by the soils and learning that the different colors and textures all mean something different.
Beneficial use of dredge material allows the Corps to construct aquatic ecosystem restoration projects through the use of material dredged out of our 9-foot navigation channel.
Just in that little bit of time, I may have been able to work on 5 or 6 projects which may be reestablished 10,000 acres of habitat in a large river system. That's what I'll remember most.
Operator at Lock and Dam 4. I'm also a boat instructor for the St. Paul District.
Structure engineer, St. Paul District.
I'm a branch chief in the Regulatory Division in the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers, St. Paul District.
Park ranger at the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers, Sandy Lake Dam.
I'm a senior ecologist and soil scientist for the St. Paul District.
I'm a forester with the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers, St. Paul District.
I'm a hydraulic engineer in the St. Paul District.
I'm the program manager for the Fargo-Moorhead Metro Flood Risk Management Project, St. Paul District, U.S. Army Corps of Engineers.